We often accumulate misguided and half-hearted commitments that drain us of energy and take us off our most meaningful path. The Examen can function like spiritual windshield wipers and help us to let go and say no. St. Ignatius popularized this way of prayerfully reviewing one's day. A regular practice of the Examen pushes us to reevaluate our commitments. We often say yes to things because we worry about what people might think of us if we say no, and we continue lackluster commitments because it would be uncomfortable to drop them. But by praying the Examen, we ask, where is God in this? How am I responding, and is this how I can best love? Over time, we often see patterns, including people and situations getting in the way of wholehearted commitment. We then make a plan. The last step of the Examen looks ahead. We prepare to say no so that we can give a deeper yes to what matters.